Secretary of Government.
We have Gary Cohn, who is the president of Goldman Sachs. So somebody said, why did you appoint a rich person to be in charge of the economy?
I said, because that's the kind of thinking we want. I mean, you know, really,
because they're representing the country.
In those particular positions, I just don't want a poor person.